Hello guys, today I'm gonna try to build the Schooner. gonna try and place a box behind these stairs, see if it works. Yep, you can use the box from outside. Or not. Need to level up to place more beds. Rough seas. Okay, now let's add the outer shell. let's test it out. Let's see if it holds. This is the most important wall here. Let's add more walls. so hard to place these triangles on a moving sea. This is the most important section of this ship. Let's see if we bring a wall down, what happens? A roof down. Nice. here we are gonna put our offline protection. I'm gonna show you how. I guess we need to demolish this. I guess that works. Let's see if the NPC will stick its head out. That's not good. Okay, let's try the different thing. much better. Let's bring three more. Okay, there you go. Targeting range from high. I'm gonna try with neutral first. Okay, two more swivels. Okay, this is our offline protection. These guys will one-shot everyone who tries to board the ship with a grape shot. Let's add that. Cannons. You can add as many as you feel comfortable with. 3 on each side or 4 on each side. Let's load it up. The weight is close to 50%. It will get lower once I drop all my inventory. Okay. Let's see the arc. Yeah, you can't shoot very high up or very long distance. I think it's decent enough. You can add a door here if you want. for another roof. You can enclose this also. Like this. For better protection against the flanners. This one is perfectly placed. I will test it soon with the creature. Okay, let's set it to creatures. Let's spawn one something here, like a monkey. Do they die? Oh, they are... They are falling through. But you can see the damage. They instantly attack. Creatures. Insane damage. If they are boarding here, they will die very fast. Usually they get one-shotted. even outside the boat. I think this is the best offline protection you can get. If you manage to leave the ship somewhere where they can't throw oil on it, as long as you have a grip shot ammo, you will be perfect. Of course, keep the swivels on players only. You can do this to almost any ship. Add some offline protection. On the sloop you can have only two, and it will be fine. If you want, you can use gun ports. I don't really like them, but it will give you a better range with the cannons. We can try and place some cannons up here. Let's see if we can if we can use them. Yeah, you can do the cannons on top, and you will have no diminishing return. No. Yeah, you can use the cannons on top, and you can have a bigger range. And a lower range, apparently. Nice. Let's try now a swivel on top. Let's see the range of that. For extra offline protection. Place it. Just try the smaller one. No! Yep, we can't place any swivels up top. But you can place the cannons on the ceilings. And add more swivels down below. But these ones won't have protection against snipers. Okay, let's get an NPC here. Wow, these are some huge waves. Come on, one-legged Sue. Follow your master. He needs coins. Not a very good protection. quite aggressive. So this is the top range. Nice. They are shooting through the roofs. That's why they are so powerful up there. You can add a ceiling on top of them if you want. You just need to add a foot larder, something like that. Let's see. Down below. To feed the NPCs. Here you will add doors, of course. The cannons is up to you, either up top or here or gun ports. You have many options. Here also you have many options to leave this open or to cover it up. Make another smaller base. The sails, you can change that also, but for the best speed is one large speed sail and one small speed sail. Let's try the cannons up top. Or not. Well, that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching.